how to make plastic yarn, aka plarn. Lay your plastic bag out flat, then fold it over and over and cut off the end and the handle. Next, cut into strips of your desired width. Each of these strips is actually going to be like a long circle of plastic bag. Connect them over and over again like this until eventually you have a ball of plarn.